Gcina Nkosi talks about her lockdown financial woes. Actress Gcina Nkosi has opened up about financial struggles during the beginning of the virus pandemic lockdown when actors couldn't work. Gcina was candid about the struggles she faced during the lockdown. Since she has a contract whereby if she doesn't work, she doesn't get paid, level 5 of the lockdown proved difficult for her and many other actors in a similar position. There were days when I remember the first shutdown, we didn't shoot, we didn't work. We have made contracts whereby no work equals no pay. We suffered a lot. We couldn't do anything because we weren't working, we couldn't pay our rent, our lease, and all those things, Gcina told F5 News. The actress was also homesick and missing her family during the earlier days of the virus pandemic lockdown as she was unable to travel to see them. I couldn't travel back home. I had to be in Joburg for 3 months away from my family and I am there alone. It was too much. I was affected a lot, she said. Regarding the criticism about the virus pandemic lockdown and how the government has handled the pandemic, Gcina said politicians should be making decisions keeping in mind their passion for the nation as citizens. Otherwise, the actress feels that the virus will continue to affect us for decades to come. If they can sit down and talk about this as politicians and as people of SA, who love their country, I think they can come up with a good solution, to make this country a better place again, and even more. But if they carry on like this, I don't see us surviving until 2050, she said. Gcina also chatted to F5 News about her characters in Zile on Scandal, whose life recently took a turn for the worse after hubby Mlungisi was caught cheating on her with a new bestie Nanzi. Speaking on cheating, the star believes that, through her character, she can shed a light on a story that has affected many. When asked if she believes her fans can relate to Zinzile's story, she said that even one's closest loved ones could betray them. Of course. It's happening. Even your best friend ever, even the people who grew up with you, can cheat on your husband. It's happening. I think this is not new in real life, said Gcina. She went on to give advice to those who have experienced infidelity to walk on eggshells around their partners, as things can either be smooth sailing or destined to sink. People shouldn't be relaxed in their relationships, no matter what. It's either good or not good, but they shouldn't be expecting such things. They must fight for their relationship. Especially if you see a threat, you must fight for your own thing.